What is it, old man?
It's Jack. The kid. The kid. Well, I just saw him out in the valley. Seems your tale of a hunt got the better of him. He said he was going up to the pass, track down that grizzly that's been seen up there.
Kid can't hunt a grizzly. Thing will eat him alive.
I know. I tried to stop him.
You're worthless as a lawyer at a lynching. Damn you, old man. This is my son. Anything happens to him, you wish it was you that bear attacked.
Vixe, o Jack foi pego por um urso. Bora, Rufus. Bora. O moleque foi caçar um urso, velho. Começou a caçar ontem e já quer aprender, já quer caçar urso, viu? Tem que apanhar esse moleque mesmo, hein. Esse alce aí parece um. A porta velha. Rangendo sem óleo. Será que o moleque morreu? Pô, o moleque sumiu, hein? Porra, cadê? Tô no alto da montanha aqui, quase. Ô, cachorrinho. Desculpa, hein? Várias pegadas aqui. Jeito moleque. Ih, rapaz. Chega mais, Wilson. Chega mais. Só vem, só vem. Já matei, jogo. Moleque apanhou um bocado do urso, hein?
Não, eu não estou! Eu posso skin um elk, break horses!
Come on, let's get you home! Now hold tight! You all right?
Yeah, I think so.
You're lucky to be alive, you stupid boy. What'd I tell you about going off by yourself?
I go off by myself plenty. You just don't know about it. You're never around.
So this is my fault? You disobeyed me.
I was trying to prove myself.
Prove what? By getting yourself killed?
You're always telling me I read too many books, that I'm not a real man.
I never
said. I just thought if I could do something you'd like, maybe you wouldn't go away again.
Son, I ain't going anywhere. And believe me, neither are you for a real long time. Come on.
your mother gonna say?
I'm sorry, Paul. Please don't be angry.
I ain't angry. I'm disappointed. Don't you ever run off on your own like that again.
All right, all right. I told you I was sorry.
What would have happened if I hadn't come along?
I don't know. I'd probably be dead.
You'd be a pile of bones right now.
What would you care? I'm just a nuisance to you anyway.
That ain't true, Jack. I'd do anything for you. You know that.
I guess there's only room for one hero in this family.
Trust me, son. I ain't no hero. I'm just glad you're safe. Go!
O que esse moleque acha que é pra ele caçar um urso, mano?
Going after a grizzly? What were you thinking? You've only been
hunting. Exatamente.
I'm not a little kid anymore. What were you doing at my age?
Bad thing. Things nobody should do. But your mom and me, we didn't have what you have.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I should be grateful.
I'm not asking you to be grateful. I'm asking you to do what I say before you get yourself killed.
It's always one set of rules for you, and another set for everybody else. You think I don't know what you did back in the old days? I'm not stupid.
You could have fooled me.
You think I didn't sit up and listen to Dutch and Bill telling all those stories? You think I don't know who you are?
It ain't no secret I didn't get these scars falling over in church.
But nobody tells me anything. You and Ma pretend like nothing happened.
We just want a better life for you, son. Now rest. We'll have you home soon. Let's go.
Hello.
I'm sorry I made you worry, Paul.
Don't be too eager to grow up, son. Ain't as much fun as it looks. When you're ready to hunt bears, I'll take you.
Agora, hein, pessoal. Hora da verdade. É bom que o nome da missão já entrega quase que o... O que, que vai acontecer? Amanhã tem live indie, tem normal, 8 horas.
Hey, Jack.
Hey, Paul.
Need a hand with that?
Joguinho indie.
No, sir, I got it.
Looks like you have. You know, you're real good with them tools.
Thank you, Paul.
You'll make this land real nice one day. Me and your mother do our part.
E é bom chegarem cedo porque a live vai ser uma hora de duração só. Porque eu tenho que fazer o jogo por uma hora. Acabou o jogo, eu vou encerrar a live, não vou fazer mais não.
Just gotta learn to shoot straight or you'll get yourself eaten by some animal.
Very funny, Paul.
Thank you, son. Soon it'll be quail season. We should have some fun then.
Era um RPG de telefone praticamente, hein?
Well, I haven't met the thing yet, but as soon as I do, I'll let you know. You can even put it in one of them books you read.
Maybe I'll do that. Today, John Marston stopped.
Boa tarde, VFXT. Bem-vindo à live. Beleza?
I don't think that'll sell. People like shooting in them things.
I think you may be right there, Paul.
So, you ever hear talk about them machines that can make a man fly?
Well, sure, Paul. Everybody knows about that. You know, they're going to be bringing one of those machines around the country next year for a demonstration? One of them machines can turn men into angels.
One of them machines can turn men into angels.
John, come here! John, come here, quick!
Take a look at that.
Jack, go into the house, lock all the doors. Whatever happens, don't come outside, you hear me? Whatever happens.
Okay.
Come here, son. Whatever happens, keep the doors locked and your mother inside. Promise me, son. Promise me.
Who is it, Pa?
Just some old friends. Me and Uncle take care of it. And you go inside and you keep the doors and the windows locked.
I hear you.
Then run!
Yeah, run, boy.
Well, old man, looks like things is about to get settled once and for all.
So it seems.
Oh my God.
Agora não bugou.
There's still time for you to run, old man. Hold him. Go again. You gonna pay for this?
Daddy, you
Opa. É. Nossa, cabeceou a bala, hein? Pra casa, pra casa.
What are we gonna do now?
What's wrong? What's happened?
Stay inside, you hear? Like I said, there'll be more coming. I don't know, son. Whatever it is, it ends here. No, I ain't gonna let that happen.
Government, of course.
Cadê, cadê? Ih, pegaram o Uncle. Ih, rapaz. Essa direta é um coração, hein? Vixe. Já era, velho. Eu não tô vendo. Ah, tá. Agora sim. Carrega. Mais um ainda. Não, outro lado. Aqui o chapéu do cara. Agora sim. Vê os negrinhos. Morre aí, vagabundo.
Hang in there, uncle. I'm gonna get you out of here safe.
Ain't time, John. Ain't gonna make it off this porch anyhow. You take Jack and
Abby. Esse jogo é muito bom, o VFX. Você é louco. É de verdade um dos melhores jogos da história, cara. Morreu.
Oh my god! They killed him!
Come on, son! Ain't nothing we can do for him now!
Já era.
We're leaving the farm. I'll watch from the silo. You two go to the barn, get the horses ready.
John!
I'll meet you there!
É, o 2 conta a história antes desse. O 2 é antes do 1, em termos de cronologia. Pobre Anko. Opa, 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 opa. Esse cover e nada é a mesma coisa, mas tá bom. Mais um amiguinho. Vai atirar em ninguém, não, mano. Fica aí.
Agora, Quick! Run for it!
Cadê?
Catch up. Keep riding and don't look back. Don't be worried about me, you hear? Now get going.
You stay out of trouble, John.
Ain't no trouble, Abigail. Ain't no trouble. I love you.
I love you.
Now go. Get.
Eu acho que deu uma bugada ali, que ficou o moleque ali, ali atrás, mas ok. É, meus amigos, agora... É a hora. Parecia, né? Mas não. Mas nem que você tenha o dedo mais rápido do gatilho, você vai conseguir marcar todo mundo. Não adianta. Esse final é pesado, cara, você é louco. O jogo te induz a achar que nada mais vai acontecer, né? Aí chega na última missão e acontece isso. O pior de tudo é agora, né? Fazer eles voltarem pra ver a cena. Não adianta, ia acontecer a mesma coisa. Os outros caras iam me matar de qualquer jeito. Não, ia fazer diferença nenhuma. Mataram o seu macho, Gaúcho. Mataram. John Macho. Boa tarde, Gaúcho. Boa tarde. Era meio que inevitável que isso ia acontecer, né? Porque eles eram uma gangue, né? Eles estavam atrás de toda a gangue que sobrou, né? Então, o John Marston não ia escapar ileso. Uma hora ou outra ele iria ter que acertar a conta, né? Então, a hora dele chegou, né? O governo só quis ele pra servir ele como como isca mesmo, né? Pra poder ir atrás dos outros caras e matá-los, né? Fez o serviço sujo, né? Ele morreu? Ele não morreu? Ele ressuscitou? Não. A menino Jack. Olha aí. Cresceu o homem. Aí, ó. Abigail também morreu, ó. Aí o jogo acaba, né? Com o Jack grande. E aí você descobre que a Abigail também morre. Depois do tempo, né? Legal que o. Ela morreu em 1914. O John morreu em 1911. 3 anos depois só ela morreu. E aqui é o Ankle, né? Certo? Cadê? Ah. É, o John já tava pra morrer realmente, né? Só faltou acontecer o. Só faltou acontecer, mas o. Igual o Gaúcho falou aí, o Arthur salva ele, né? Mas acabar não acaba aqui, né? Tem um. Tem um porém agora, né?
With the government? You one of them agents?
Sure, son.
Why you ask? Did you work with a man named Edgar Ross? I have something for him.
Edgar Ross? No, but well knew of him. A fine man if you want the results. Won himself a chest full of medals. I think he went and retired about a year ago. Last I heard, him and his wife moved out to a cabin on Lake Don Julio. Lucky guy, getting to take it easy. Fighting crime in this dump, that's for sure.
Thank you for the information, mister.
Ele tá procurando o Edgar Ross. Edgar Ross é o cara, né, que chamou o John para poder fazer tudo o que ele fez no jogo, né? É o cara por trás do John ter feito tudo que ele fez no jogo, né? Olá, minha senhora.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Hello, young man.
Hi.
What are you doing out here? Are you out visiting the lake with your family?
No, ma'am. I was looking to deliver a letter to Edgar Ross.
That husband of mine. That bureau just won't get its talons out of him, even though he's retired. Edgar gave them some of the best years of his life. They ought to let him retire in peace. They'll not rest till they've killed him with worry, and he's such a sensitive man. I'm sorry, I shouldn't get so angry. I don't suppose any of this is your fault. There's no need to worry about him nowadays.
Well, where is he?
He and his brother Philip went hunting on the south side of the San Luis River. Be careful crossing over. They were saying it was dangerous.
I sure will, ma'am. And don't worry about a thing. I'm sure your husband will be just fine.
Mm-hmm. Opa! Construiu tudo do nada aqui, que bonito, hein?
Hey there, mister. How's the hunt?
Pretty good, son. Got me a few rabbits. Coyote, elk. Still looking for some trophies for the parlor.
I've got a letter here for Edgar Ross. You know him? I heard he was down in these parts with his wife.
Yes, I know him. He's my brother. Gone down river. Duck hunt. Must be a pretty important letter that come all this way.
Oh, yes, sir. Real important. I'll be on my way home as soon as I deliver this message.
You best be off, then. Just don't get on his bad side. He's got a filthy temper.
Então tá, né? Será que ele tá? Ah, tá ali. Grande Edgar Ross, e aí, cara? Como é que você tá?
Excuse me. You Edgar Ross?
Do I know you?
Forgive me for startling you, sir. I have a message for you. My name is Jack Marston. You knew my father.
I see. I remember your father.
I've come for you, Ross.
And you, boy, have sure shit found me.
You killed my father.
Your father killed himself with the life he lived.
You killed him. I saw you.
You keep saying that.
You sent him to do your dirty work. Then you shot him like a dog.
And I'll shoot you like one too, you little piece of trash. Now get out of here before I kill you as well.
I ain't going nowhere, old man.
Mais um duelinho aí, o último. Morre, velho, morre, morre. Vingança. Por tudo que você fez pelo meu pai. Vagabundo. E assim acaba o Red Dead. Com esta vingança do filho de John Marston no cara que matou o pai dele. Esse é o verdadeiro final, vamos dizer assim, do jogo. Mas realmente, foi igual o Jake falou, né? O Jack falou, eles chamaram o John pra fazer o serviço sujo pra eles e eles vão lá e matam ele, como se fosse, atiram ele como se fosse um cachorro. Mas a gente sabia que ia acontecer isso com o John, né? Porque ele era parte da gangue e tal, né? Ele já tinha a sentença de morte na cabeça dele. Ele só fez serviço sujo do governo, só isso. Se aproveitaram do John pra fazer o serviço. Porque ele... Ok, ele poderia ter o perdão, né? Realmente darem o perdão pra ele, porque ele pegou o Bill, o Javier e o Dutch, né? Mas além dele já estar com a pena de morte, né? Quando você... Na missão que o Dutch morre, esse Edgar Ross pega a arma do John e dá um tiro no Dutch já morto. E ele ainda fala, isso vai ficar melhor no relatório. Então, aí vai dar a entender também que o John matou o Dutch. Mais uma pras costas dele, entendeu? Aí já junta o útil ao agradável e aí eles matam o John por conta desses dois fatos. E é isso aí, pessoal. Red Dead concluído com sucesso. Depois de tanto tempo que eu queria fazer esse jogo, consegui, né? Graças a plaquinha de captura aí, que a gente conseguiu através da rifa do Gear 5. E assim acaba o jogo. Não tem mais nada extra, nem nada. Simplesmente isso. Com o Jack, a única missão que tem pra fazer com o jogo é essa. Obrigado, pessoal. Obrigado pela presença de todos. Cuide-se bem, forte abraço, até a próxima live. Fique com Deus e fui!